Hello, YouTube and the World Wide Web. This is the Check It Dude on Check It Tube on YouTube. With a bunker delivery, we had a gang running, a big gang, biker gang. And we had a little fun this afternoon. So much fun, the deliveries didn't go so well, but that was fun watching them sink too. My voice was omitted. So if you sometimes wonder who somebody's talking to, it was probably me. And that was me. We were trying to get the bunker delivery up and running, and for whatever reason we thought we had to deal with this guy first. And it turned out he was a modder who couldn't take a death. Watch this. That's one in the head, two in the head, plus she's hitting him with the machine gun in the head. I don't remember why we thought we had to deal with that guy. When you get to that point and you run into somebody like that, the game's over. It's just time to go somewhere else, try to get to the bunker and get that delivery started.
He ain't got shit, man.
You should fire him. He's not doing anything.
I mean, you hired me. I don't get to fuck around on the phone.
I was gonna say, I've just been practicing my shooting ready for this shit.
I'm gonna go in and short sheet this some bitch.
Yeah, I think panic. Nice gas cans.
Oh yeah, you know.
Better make sure you don't drop those.
I see how you conveniently started the mission before. Yeah.
Okay, we're dropping these shipments out of the way.
Come on, get out of
here. Dune buggy and head for the markers. This one is time sensitive.
Oh, Jesus.
Nice one, Epidemic.
Wow. Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't realize the little dune buggies had proxy mines.
No,
that's what she said.
So we each carry five drop offs.
Indeed.
Oh yeah, you know, logic. I mean, it does give you the option to switch between.
I was gonna say, you can switch between, but also you can go into an MC and get more people, by the way.
I'm too lazy to do it.
Yeah, I think an MC allows like 8, I think.
It's 6 max.
Oh.
I think. It's 6 or 8, it's one of the two.
That's the one thing I don't like about being a CEO, is that I can't hire more than like 4 people.
Someone's actually shooting missiles in my direction. Nice. He was actually heading towards us, in fairness.
For a second, I thought you said Chuck Schumer, and I'm like, okay.
Chuck Schumer.
If it looks anything remotely like Rosie O'Donnell, okay. Oh my god!
Did you just blow yourself up?
It's not the same weapon to drop the freaking weapon? What the hell kind of bullshit is that? Well, normally, I did the same thing. Push down to her. I'm using a nuke. I'm not used to it yet. So I think I pushed down and in at the same fucking time. Enter a delivery vehicle. Well, I can't now.
Is it toast?
You're blown up.
Oh, no.
Okay, there we go.
Wait, are we all doing the same drops?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm flying.
Come on, Doombug, you can make it. You piece of shit. Piece
My
of shit.
My Doombug is behaving just fine. I'm gonna wait for you guys down here.
Mine didn't want to climb this little freaking hill. It's a Doombuggy, for crying out loud.
I think you actually need to get in the Doombuggy.
Yeah, he's not actually using the Doombuggy.
My internet decided to fix itself, sorry about that.
It's alright. I figured it decided to conk out on you.
When you press R instead of trying to reload and it's
automatic camera. That was awesome. I just launched myself off the side of a freaking cliff and barrel rolled onto my wheels.
Nice. I saw that in HD.
What, me hitting that freaking post?
This is Morse Mutual Insurance.
Oh, shit.
I'll look into it.
Come on, roll over.
Cinder, what have I told you about getting frisky with posts?
I can't help it. I can't help myself.
Me too, man. One of these days they're gonna get you for it.
Okay, there's some bad people there. Drop the mine. Oh.
Yeah. Ow, ow, fuckers.
Oh, thanks for the mine. I appreciate that.
Did I blow you up? Wait, did I blow you up?
No, but I hit it.
Oh, no. Oh, no, it's friendly fire, so it won't do anything to you. Wait, actually, let me try some.
Yeah, guys, you got some old baddies after you.
Wait, Cinder, drop a mine.
Okay. Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, it doesn't hurt me.
Okay, cool. I was like, shit!
Bitch, I ain't being just trapped in here, mate. Whee! Blop. I love jumping off things. Yeah, who hasn't used that last vehicle, by the way?
The Akula.
Check to the Akula.
Okay, thanks, Cinder. You just made me eat a pole. This one was bigger than the guitar.
You're gonna eat a lot more than that if you follow me, holy fuck!
Alright.
Oh, shit!
You know what, I'm gonna just stick to roads, you know. I think they're a lot safer.
Oh, that was kind of wild. So much for that.
What's the new slasher event, guys?
I have no idea.
You switch between slasher and the hunted, and it's team-based, yeah.
Yeah, there's a new one.
Oh, there's a new cool-looking car, too.
Yeah, I've already bought that one.
Car sucks.
Is it?
It's only mid-tier, and as far as speed goes. Yeah, there's so many cars that'll wipe it out. It's kind of anticlimactic. Yeah, you run around a normal car, you're sitting duck.
Well, what was that thing that I just showed you guys? My little Doomsday buggy. I've also got a few other toys that I can use off. Actually, Chuck, you've already seen one of them, ain't you? My rocket truck. Yeah, man. I will do.
Oh, come on. No, 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 no.
I'm above the highway.
Oh, my God.
At the moment, so.
That was some bad luck.
We can. You do realize, because you're in the organization, we can still see you on the map, right, Chuck?
Hey guys. You know these buggies.
They're not waterproof.
No, they do not run underwater, but it's telling me to get in it underwater.
Did you seriously just ditch it in the water?
No, I slid off the mountain and slid. The thing rolled over. It actually went up on two wheels.
Well, if you couldn't hop in, you can get on the minigun.
It won't let me get on it at all.
Three.
I can't. Yeah, well, let me in the damn thing. It says enter. And here's the thing too. I'm not in God mode, but I'm not drowning.
You guys make me miss money.
Does this make any sense?
Cinder, I kind of need your help. Oh, what was that?
Where you at?
Oh. Proxy mine. Oh, there
you go. There it goes. Five more deliveries.
Oh shit.
Nope, there goes three more. I literally just bounced off the top of the other buggy.
Stupid incoming, I am very high.
I'm hopping in my
third.
Oh god, Ow, who are you?
I was smoking.
I'd say just get going, buddy.
Send her hop in. I'm lonely.
I think that makes no fucking sense. Get in the buggy. I can't, motherfucker. So I guess we'll just tear shit up since we have nothing better to do, right? That was crazy. Thing just slow roll onto two wheels. You'll have to watch the video. That was close. You're in a cooler, who cares?
No, they're in the Osprey.
You guys want to fly an Osprey?
Guys, they're heading straight for you.
I haven't used mine for anything yet. I got it, but I haven't used it for anything.
Guys, they're heading for you guys.
Okay,
the,
we can handle them.
What?
It's up to you, buddy. You're the boss.
Change of flavor.
Okay.
Oh man, I can't. It's taking forever to load in. Was
yeah,
there
no, I'll
choose
it, so. Well, yeah, there's the new cars and stuff, so.
Oh, cars? There was more than one?
Well, you haven't logged in since they put the other one in. The one that, Cindy did a video on.
Well, the last one they just put in looks pretty freaking cool, the black and yellow one.
It does look cool. Stats, like Cindy said, aren't all that great.
No, I don't care.
Right, I'm flying over to the other guys check. Just to make sure that they're okay. Yeah, that's what I'm worried about because it was literally heading in their direction.
Agent 14 is having a fit. He just sent me a message. You gotta move on. This is taking too long.
Yeah, the Osprey's heading straight for them. I can see him. Guys, you've got an Osprey on your tail.
I don't see it yet.
He's right next to me. Hang on. See if I can.
It takes
get
a lot to bring on an Osprey.
Yeah.
I'm really pissed that I actually paid $20 for a shark card. Yes, sir. Just to get an Osprey.
Dude, do you want money?
I was gonna say, do you want money?
Yeah, we all want money.
This is the backstory as to why I'm scared. I got banned for like 4 months for modding. Yeah.
Whoa. How long ago was it? That's the question, actually.
It was like probably 5 months ago.
5 months. Okay, yeah, that's why.
Both. I gave myself like 90 million.
Did you do anything harmful to other players?
Like maybe once, but it was because they pissed me off.
That still matters. You can't do that kind of stuff. That's stuff that gets you banned.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. So,
no,
so the
they
thing
didn't.
With the giving
the hell was
money,
that?
They can't actually detect you giving or taking money away. Not taking
guys,
away.
Guys, sorry, using the freaking orbital.
If somebody's giving you money, I mean, if you're giving somebody money or you're giving yourself money, they can't actually detect that. If you're killing other players constantly, those players are reporting and they're getting their reports and they're looking at them.
Got it, now it makes sense.
Yeah, they're not looking. See, with the thing with the money, they don't have that many people to go in and individually check every person's money to be able to see or make a program to check every single player's money that drastically changing.
Yeah, because like that's what I got scared of, a moderate.
Oh, yeah.
I did.
By the way, guys,
players getting banned for money that flies. No one gets banned for giving money at all. You
by
can't.
By the way, guys, you might want to use your free show on the orbital soon.
If you're griefing players with the mods, then yes, you're gonna get banned because they'll find that, and then they'll look into your money to see if you're money modding too, and then you'll get banned. Huh.
Oh, yeah. There's the Osprey. Oh, geez.
See, the only way you can get money banned is if you're already...
Is he actually going for
this?
A modder.
Who's in the Osprey?
I need to close
my GTA
because it's being a bitch.
Not me.
Wait, hold up.
Who is in the Osprey?
I need to restart my GTA.
Oh, he's my
also,
friend.
Check, careful.
Oh. Yeah,
There's literally two guys right next to you.
The Osprey is friendly.
Cool.
He just has really bad connection.
Yeah, friendly Santa has really bad connection as well. So, you know the guy in the Osprey?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
See, even teleporting can kind of get you in trouble.
I'm just giving you options to drive around here. You know that, right?
So before I knew about 5M, I basically started, just spawning in undercover.
No way!
Wait, why did I come here? Oh. Before I heard about 5M, so I just started spawning in,
there's a guy literally at the crossroads there.
Just spawn a random shit in, that's how they caught?
Yeah, so I spawned in undercover cop cars and FIB and stuff.
Okay.
Was he actually shooting at you, Chuck?
Yeah, we're working on our 5M, trying to get it set up.
I mean, if you want to shoot him down, by all means, I really don't care.
Friends, just get going.
No, no.
Don't bother with him.
I know this thing didn't have enough firepower to shoot him down.
Yeah, they got a vehicle.
Well, you've heard Elf on the Shelf. Now it's...
checking a tree?
Now it's checking a tree. It's check it tree! Check it tree!
How do I get down there? Is it through
check
here?
Check tree.
What are you looking for?
Your name's check it tree now.
Really?
They don't seem to be actually shooting at me, by the way.